Hello and welcome back to the channel. I know I said that I wasn't going to upload, but oh, it's happening again. Yeah, we're going to do a bit of reacting to Scoped video with the boys. Oh yes, that's why you don't have a live chat. Okay, let's go. Okay, so it's an Insomnia 62 vlog.
You want to land that? Yeah, we're going to land in Favourite Fields. I like this.
Okay, so here he is playing something.
No one wants to see TLC.
Fortnite.
My God.
I just love the way, like, it's cut from like an actual vlog of the event to just him talking about it.
Nah, Tilted's boring. God. No one wants to see TLC.
Wow.
Oh, what's he going to do next? Oh.
As you guys can tell, this video is going to be titled Insomnia. Now, if you guys don't know,
wait, has he got like a fucking pillow fortress like right next to him?
And it was actually pretty fun. I went on stage, won a couple of Fortnite games. I won two t-shirts.
I managed to get on stage.
So basically, that chair.
My dad's girlfriend's son. And we went there. He ended up buying some Ali A 20 10 million.
So what did you get from Insomnia? Ali A merch.
This isn't a paid promotion or anything, but X game, like, if you guys,
ow, what the fucking Ali A intro. I just love the fact that he stole like his dad's carding glass and he's drinking like fucking X gamer from it.
It isn't as bad for you, and it's really nice. I do like it, and it just keeps you awake and keeps you focused and stuff. So yeah, this isn't a paid promotion. They're not paying me to do this, but all I'm saying is go.
Yeah, I would imagine I'm doing that anyway.
One of the best out there. Yeah, at Insomnia,
hey Scope, could you promote our energy drink in your video? We'll pay you £500 to promote us.
And third, both times. Ran out of materials and just came third.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, shout out to the people.
Brocky mistake right there.
If you was at Insomnia, let me know. I was there. Let me know if you saw me. If you ever do see me.
It's so, like, childish, isn't it? Like, oh, I was there. Did you see me? No.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's Scope's autograph.
It's like when you're talking to someone about like being in town and they're like, oh, I was in town then. Oh, what time? Oh, about 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, same. Did you see me? No.
Anywhere. Let me know if you want to speak to me or anything.
Oh yes. Let's do a meetup. Scope, if you're watching this, you probably are because someone sent it to you, but please come to my meetup. Please. I'm desperate. I really want to see my my number one inspiration.
I'm always down to speak anyway if you guys want anything to speak about. I'm always down. Or message me, DM me on any social medias. All links in the bios. Hopefully you guys do like the new intro. Let me know about that. But yeah, guys, that's basically all I
want
to speak about.
I've
got a few other things that...
Who we like,
so
Fortnite.
Was there an intro? There wasn't even an intro.
Subscribe, let me know what you guys thought.
Fortnite.
The new intro, let me know if you guys went Insomnia.
Actually, that's a
I video played
now,
a couple of games of Fortnite. I came third in both.
Actually, there's a video on the Neaton.
Oh, wait, does it? Wait.
Hold on.
Yeah, yeah. Put it in. Oh, fuck. This is why I don't trust anybody anymore.
Where is it?
Oh, fuck, they're talking this.
Oh, that was great. Yo, where that link at, boy?
so low as hell is going to be scoping like back now.
Look at the headset, like, just how big it is compared to his head.
There's another memes coming out of that.
I've searched it in, obviously. If you haven't searched your own town, then, like, who are you? But yeah, I searched in my own town.
Was that supposed to be funny?
If you guys don't know, I'm from a town called Nuneaton. Now, I searched it in, obviously. If you haven't searched your own town, then, like, who are you? But yeah, okay. I searched in my own town. Looking through some videos, we are going to react to some as well.
Oh, yes.
And this dude, Lolu, I'm not even going to forget it, okay? All I'm saying
is, who the fuck's Daddy D?
Daddy Dean? Oh, that's James.
If you go watch one of the matches, like what I have done, you're a loner. But yeah, he's getting like 6k views. Like, it's Nuneaton, for God's sake.
Hey, mate, maybe you should do some of that scope and actually start getting views again.
But you're not. You're just doing it on. I'm telling you, it's pissing me off. But yeah, we are going to react to some, and oh my God, it's just cringy. It is just cringy. So yeah, a dude just did a neat.
Look how you're going to be in my cringe compilation.
So this is why I'm,
you know, this quality, this camera quality right here.
If you're from Nuneaton, like,
I love it.
Hello, yeah, that's probably why you clicked on this video. Because if you are watching this video and you're not from Nuneaton and haven't searched in Nuneaton, then jeez, I don't know what you're doing here.
Dabbing gamer.
Pretty sure everyone, because we all have no lives, we're just searching our own.
Jesus Christ! And when does the video actually start?
Edited the video exactly. Back to some now. So yeah.
Okay.
Let's go. Just do the same thing, but
I'm not even kidding, yeah. I'm pretty sure my fucking neighbour is in that video. Like, my old neighbour is like one of the fucking backdrop people in there. What the fuck?
It wasn't as bad as what I was making. I was just joking, but
That seems like a great idea. So reveal your face and take the piss out of Nuneaton grime rappers. It's quite wise, to be honest. I mean, yeah. Oh, what is
the sound of Nuneaton
town? Oh, yes.
And
let's maybe stick to scope related stuff.
Exploring Nuneaton, like. What do you want to go explore some alleyways or something? There's not much in Nuneaton. No.
Just a video on it. Right, let's. I actually think we should react to his response video that he made on me. So.
Want me to get pregnant?
What the fuck?
I didn't know.
You just come in girls without even asking? Jesus.
Holy shit! Did you just come in your sister? You got
fucking.
What the fuck? I've actually been looking for that video for ages because I want to do the I want to put like the oh hi mark like sound effects over it. Fucking send the link to that in the Discord because I'm gonna need that.
In the pit of hell, caught in a crossfire from the big guns.
These is not revolvers, violence only creates confusion. It ain't a problem, Saba. It's his sick intro, guys.
Oh, fuck, his intro is about as generic as bloody stepsister porn.
Goatman goes back with a brand new video. Now, I was chilling, just beating my meat. And then
he made a masturbation joke. Guys, that was really funny.
That was gay.
Sends me a link to a video. Now, usually he sends me a link to some retarded video of like someone falling down the stairs. But this is more serious. Now,
this is more serious, guys.
Look out, mate. Miss Fish said he wanted to get more subscribers than you.
Shit, guys, watch out. He wants subscribers.
Year 11 or something from what he's told me. And he's made a video and
obviously there's shit between him, like Ozzy roasted him, blah blah, blah, this, that, and the other, Miss, whatever the fuck. I've never heard of him. I don't even know what he looks like. But he mentioned in his video that he recognises me.
And you still don't.
Ozzy was the most subscribed in the school. Now, if you don't know, like, I don't mean to flex or anything, but I am. In the fat out of...
Oh, wow.
What was that face? What
like,
the fuck?
You know, he didn't really say much about
it. I can't even rewind it properly.
Like, I don't mean to flex or anything, but I am. and he found out about my channel. He didn't really say much about me. He's a bit fucked up because I want subscribers. So mention me in the next video. Much appreciated.
Yes, you'll get my 13 active subscribers.
Stuff about Ozzy, shit like that. But you recognise
really
my face
right
now. Hearing from
I don't
voice,
even get 13 active like subscribers. I have about like 2. I think like the only people that comment on my video is like you and then like Cleavage Monster.
Yeah, boy, gotta see that Misfish content.
In Siberia, so I've got no clue. I can't recognise you at all. Like, I don't even know whether you're human. Like, you'll probably be watching this video.
No, I'm a Zotac. Shit.
But no, yeah, he's not a person, he's a woman.
Wait, that's illegal.
I was roasted him, stuff was happening, and then his goal is to take over Ozzy and shit like that. Just basically loads of stuff just happened. Now, I've always wanted to create a channel like this where I talk and like do stuff, like, you know, like, I don't want to really put it that way, but a BTEC KSI, that's sort of
BTEC KSI.
And I've just been stuck to gaming for like so long, and I've just been like, you know, I need to change, like switch up, you know what I mean? So yeah, obviously sent me this video and I thought, you know what, let's just fucking react to it. So hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. If you guys do, leave a like, subscribe. Just kill me now.
Okay, guys, it's time for taking what I say out of context time.
And I was notified by Grassviews that Ozzy isn't the most subscribed YouTube channel in the school.
Right, now whoever the fuck you are, I can't believe it took you this long to realise that I'm the most subbed in the school. Like, it's fucking Ozzy, for God's sake. No offence, but your channel is
Ow.
Oh, that's some top quality edit.
I've been harmed in multiple ways now.
That made me come
like
that.
I'm joking. But I can't believe that you haven't, like, heard about me. Because everyone in school goes on about it. I guess you've...
Everyone in the school goes on about its scope. You know, I am actually surprised that I haven't heard of you earlier.
Actually subscribed to Miss to
Oh my god, have you heard about its scope? Oh my god, guys. He's got 500 subscribers. Oh my god.
I'm actually subbed to
him. Why?
He's just my friend. I just like him. I don't have any hot beef with him.
Please don't tell me. Fine. Please don't tell him who I am. he will kill me.
Yeah, I don't really.
I can't believe that you haven't like heard about me because everyone in school goes on about it.
No, they don't.
You've been living in a fucking cupboard for the past.
You know what? That was actually my original plan for my setup. To be honest, just a TV in a cupboard. You know what? I wish I was joking. I kind of wish I was.
Oh, dad.
3 years.
Oh, shit. Stock sound effects.
Boy. Oh, yes! Gotta love some stock sound effects. Jesus Christ, this mouse.
So apparently there's... Oh, wow. There's this year 9 in my school that has 532 fucking subscribers.
Oh, yes.
Honestly, when I saw it, I was like, nah, this has got to be a joke. So I clicked on it. It's real.
Oh, yes.
And,
it's real.
After watching this, after watching the featured video, I actually recognised the kid as well, and I didn't even think that he had any interest
in
it. Yeah. Not gonna lie, I sort of like drifted off for a sec, and I thought when you was going on about, holy shit, this is fucking real, I thought you was like investigating Nicki Minaj's bum or something and found out that it's real.
Oh yes. Oh yes, super relatable. Haha. So funny. That is quality humour right there, Scope. You know what, if you put any fucking effort in, you might actually have a chance of, you know, growing.
Like 100 subs, and you're making out that you've just won the lottery. Just panked you and found it was like fake or something. That's just, it's 500 subs, it's not like you've just won the fucking lottery. But, I mean, I don't know whether that's a compliment or not. I mean, he low-key sent a little dish shot now, like, saying that I'm not, like, looking at me, you wouldn't expect me to be a YouTuber, like, look at me. I look like fucking Patrick from SpongeBob. You wouldn't expect me to be...
Are you sure about that, Scope? I can't see the resemblance, I'm not gonna lie. Let's just go and get Patrick real quick. Okay. You know what? No, we're just gonna copy it because I don't want this ugly cunt on my computer. I don't see the resemblance.
Boy.
Okay, let's get back into it.
YouTuber, not gonna lie. But yeah, I do. Well, no shit, what the fuck are you watching on now? Pornhub?
If I'm
No, I can't search Pornhub, Scope. I'm a Christian man. I know better than that.
We are a Christian household. Our mothers have banned Pornhub.
You're completely fucking honest. But
wait, was that your can or was that mine in recording? I can't actually tell.
That was mine, boy.
Okay, thank God.
Straight onto the fucking whole onto the Izzy thing.
Okay, that was mine.
Bean, you are completely fucking right. Any more roasts from Izzy and expect a Discord. Not
expect a Discord, boy.
Oh shit! I fucked up again.
Expect a diss track.
Do you know what?
That face.
My time has come. My channel's been dead. This is a chance.
Well, at least he admits it.
To get my channel up. Like, this ain't even beef between me, but if you send a diss track, I beg you do. It just give me a reason to just join in. Just give me a reason. Just
okay. So let's look at the uneventful situation that he does decide to do a diss track. I can't even search it because his channel's too small.
Wait, has he made the diss track yet?
No, he hasn't made a diss track. But let's have a look at a bit of sampling, you could say. I could probably Google it, to be honest. Just filter it by this month. Where are you? Come on, Dead Channel. Where are you? I just realised this is going to take like fucking years for it to actually upload to YouTube. I expect him to make a 2-hour long reaction video for this. Come on, where is it? I can't even find his dead ass songs. Wait, was that? No, it wasn't. Fuck.
Boy.
Filter it by week, maybe? Damn. God damn it. Right. Let's try one of his other songs. Oh god. Ah, there we go. First result. Hey. Okay, let's look at his recent song. Back off. Okay. Right then, boys. Wait. Kaza. Oh. Nathan. Has he just got, like, stock beat, like, in the background?
Wait, is this actually him?
Yeah, this is him.
Rather knock man out, why would I ching man down?
Oh, why fuck's would I waste
sake. Yeah, boys, he's a grime rapper.
Chin a fucking clown. I ain't on roads, but I still chill with G's. Man wanted to start beef, but I told my man freeze. I ain't got time for beefing, I ain't got time for the Jews. Just cause all your boys leaving, why are you trying to be so rude?
So bad. You know what, let's have a look at his freestyle. This is going to be amazing if it's a freestyle. Right there, boys.
Was that the name of his song?
Yeah, Beefing was the name of that song. Right then. This is great.
Mashing it up. Mash on the block.
Oh yeah.
Too old, call that text just and I'm bigging up with the cops. Bigging up, then he drops.
Why is he calling them the cops? He's British.
Has he just taken someone else's background music?
I'm pretty sure he has, yeah.
EP make that flop.
SoundCloud rapper.
Big bitch with a big
no, it's worse than that, grime. Make it top.
Nine up as I'm talking, trying to go pull up bangs with my shank. You're trying to swing it around in hands. Flip it, trip it, then dang. Get man a hate on this thing, get banned. Five in a bands when I pull up on man. Pull up on roads with...
I'm not going to lie, I have a few doubts that this is actually a freestyle. But I guess you never know. But I did discover that if you sped up his like the tempo of the video by 1.5... it makes it instantly good. That's well, it makes it better.
Mashing it up, mash on the block. Too old for that Tetris, and I'm bigging up with the cops.
It's still shit because the lyrics make no sense, but kind of a little bit more respectable. If you have a decent tempo.
I'm gonna be honest, you should have made a song about tugging it in the bathroom. Back, make it top. Would have been way better.
My god. You know what, I think I should actually do a song. Well, I was gonna do one anyway.
You know what, boys? Let's just ignore his songs. We gotta...
We seem to have a lifeguard here at your beach.
I don't like this.
Yeah, the beach is in the bathtub.
No body of water is safe without a lifeguard.
It's 2 feet deep, lady. What are you doing here?
You can relax. You're safe now. Your lifeguard is here.
Okay.
Bean, this is supposed to be reacting to Scope.
Get out of the water, there's a shark! Get out of the water! There's a shark
in the bathtub.
Aren't you glad you had a lifeguard here to save you?
Guess. What? Wait a minute. You should go. There's no need for you to be here.
I think I should stay, and I think we should have sex.
What the fuck?
Well, so.
Okay.
Boy. Okay. So, this is probably it for the video because we've run out of shit to react to, and before this video gets taken down by YouTube, if you enjoyed it, smash like, subscribe, turn notification bell on, make sure to follow my Twitch, it'll be in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next fucking video.